So I think it's a misnomer that people think about the government as a stale place where folks that aren't innovators go to. I frankly think it's just the other way around. The government is the single largest consumer of technology, and as a result of that, they're the single largest investor in technology. And there's a real willingness, whether it's in defense or civilian or our intelligence community, to make bets, if you will, on emerging technologies that affect all of us as a nation, as citizens, as taxpayers, and more importantly, as a global leader. So I think it's pretty exciting in terms of what's happening out in the marketplace from a technology standpoint, where you can join the government, be an innovator, and make a meaningful impact on more than just your organization, but more globally.